Thank you for my family. Thank you for my dear wife, Lord. I pray that you continue to bless her right now in Jesus' name. Thank you for our children, Lord. Thank you for my first ministry with them. I pray, Lord, you give me wisdom for their lives, Father. Help me love my wife like Christ loved the church, Father. Help me to bring up my children the way they should go, Father. I don't know how to do it. I need your wisdom for their life, Father. They're mine. You put them under my charge, but they belong to you. So, Father, I ask, Lord, that you would show me what to do. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, help me to be what you call me to be by your grace and by your strength. In Jesus' name, amen. Now let's look to the Lord and be dismissed. Now may the God of all comfort and grace establish your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus, both now and forevermore, until we meet again. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Greet one another, but before you leave, the deacon's going to take charge, and then we'll go from there.